The holiday joy that Christmas brings is a celebration of the birth of Jesus. The Nativity story tells us that over 2,000 years ago, Mary and Joseph traveled to the city of David, called Bethlehem,
for the story of Christmas.
Because there was no room for them in the inn, she wrapped her newborn child in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger. A guardian angel spread the good word of Jesus' birth to nearby shepherds, who journeyed to Bethlehem to see the child and praise him as the Lord.